Isokinetic resistance training allows muscles to contract at constant speeds. No matter how much effort is exerted, the exercise needs to take place at a constant rate. The harder you push, the resistance will be reciprocated and mutually met. This creates for great time under tension and motor unit recruitment, as the athlete needs to constantly produce force and increase the firing frequency, at which the body then needs to recruit from the nervous system. There is no eccentric load or resistance, as the emphasis is strictly upon producing force through the ground during the concentric phase of the movement. This vest allows for the resistance to be pulling the athlete from the trunk, and so the spine isn't loaded, which keeps the athlete very safe. This position can be best described as a very athletic position and enables the athlete to get into a very similar movement as the vertical jump position. The depth does not need to be this low. However, this stretch in the chain enables the athlete to produce more force by pounds through the ground. This style of training has personally helped me achieve 26 feet in the long jump and has been a staple within my training for years now. Also, this is a great way for those who are recovering from injury, as it gives the athlete the freedom to choose how much force they want to handle per rep. At any time, the athlete can choose to just stop pushing as hard through the ground, or they can choose to push harder. All in all, it's a great modality of training and a way for athletes to tap into a different force dimension.